Pro-Dalit parties called for a ban on Komban ahead of its release on Thursday, alleging that it glorifies a particular community. This brings to the fore issues of freedom of speech and censorship. It's happening again. Actor Karthi's Komban, due for release this week, is in the eye of the storm after K. Krishnaswamy, leader of the pro-Dalit party, Puthiya Thamizhagam, demanded a ban on the film, saying that it would incite violence in the state. The call for a ban has stemmed from the fear that the film could be glorifying the Thevar community, dominant in Tamil Nadu's southern districts. This has triggered yet another debate on censorship and relevance of censor board in Tamil Nadu. While freedom of speech and expression must be defended, one must also be empathetic and create space for those who disagree with the film, say intellectuals and filmmakers. Pointing out that nearly 100 murders with caste overtones had taken place in the southern districts in the last 1 year, Council said, under such circumstances, there is every possibility of the film destroying the social fabric and promoting disharmony between communities which are already not in a cordial relationship.